Welcome to my channel. Today I will discuss about multiplication by factors. See, I have written. So when two numbers are multiplied like 48 or 24, we can have the factors of both the numbers 48 and 24. But 24, it is easy to split. So I am choosing 24. So you know all about the factors. The smaller numbers which can divide the 24. A smaller number than 24 which can divide 24 properly. They are all the factors of 24. So see, 24 can be written as 24 factors are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24 which can divide 24 properly. I can represent them in the form of 24 is equal to 1 into 24, 24 is equal to 2 into 12, 24 is equal to 3 into 8 and 24 is equal to 4 into 6. Now we are going to use this in this multiplication method. So 48 into 24, 24 I can write as 3 into 8 means 48 into 3 into 8. So first what I have to do, I have to complete 48 into 3. So 48 into 3 I have to do, 48 into 3 how much? 48 into 3, 48 into 3. Here 3 into 4 that is 12, but as this is 10's place I have to keep 1 0. 3 into 8 that is 24, so it is 144. Now this 144 will be multiplied with 8, then that will be the final answer. 144 into 8, so 144 into 8. 8 into 1, this is in 100 place, 8 into 1, 8, 100 place means 20. Then see here, 8 into 4, 8 into 4, it is in 10's place, 8 for 32 means, it in 10's place means 1 0, I have to keep 8 4, 32. Now I have to add 2, 3 2, 5, 3, 8, 11. The answer is what? 1 1, 5 2. Answer is 1 1, 5 2. Now, instead of choosing 3 and 8, I can choose 1 into 2, 1 and 24 also, 2 and 12 also, and 4 and 6 also. So let us see 4 and 6. It's because if you are choosing the bigger number than 10, then you have to know more than 10 table also. 2 into 12 also we can do, or 4 and 6 into 4 and 6 we can do also. See, this give 48 into 24, and we want to split up in the form of 4 and 6. So no problem, 4 and 6 is also 24. Now what we have to do? 48 into 4 we have to do. 48 into 4 how much? 4 into 4, 16. That means it is in 10's place, so 160. 4 into 8, 32. That means 192. Now 192 into 6, after completion of 4, remaining digit is 6. So now what I have to do? 6 into 1, 100 plus number, that means 600. 6 into 9. 54, but 9 is in 10's place, so 1 0 I have to keep, and 6 into 2, 12. No digits are there, so no 0. So here 2, 4, 1, 5, 6, 5, 11. Same answer is coming. So this is what multiplication by factors. But what I have done, I have I split up the numbers in the form of its square, multiplication of its square. And thereafter I am taking such a suitable pair, so that will be easy for multiplication. One more number we will do, thereafter we will get the concept. If you want to take the screenshot, take it. So let us say 35 into 28. 35 into 28. So both the numbers we can split up, but 28. See 28. How many factors are there? 28. F of 28. Factors of 28. 1, 4, 7, 28. So 28 can be either written as 1 into 28 or 7 into 4. 1 into 28 or 7 into 4. So better we will go for 7 into 4. Now 35 into 28 can be written as 35 into 28, that means 7 into 4. So first what we will do, we will multiply. Any digit we can multiply. Here I have multiplied with the first digit, no problem. You can directly multiply with 8 also. So 35 into 4, I have multiplied with 3 because 3 is the smaller one. So 35 into 4, how much it is? 35 into 4, 4, 3 is 12. 12 means this is 10th place, so 0, 1, 0, I will keep. 4, 5, 20, that means it is 140. Now we are having 7. 140 into 7. Now 7 mancha 7, that means it is 100 plus number, so 0. 7 4 cha 28, 10th place number 4, that means 10. 7 0 0. So this is 980. Answer is 980. Similarly, you can split up by using 35 and you can get the same answer also. So see, f of 35, that is 1, 5, 7 and 35. So 35 can be represented as a product of 5 and 7. So if we have, means 35 and 28 is given, so 5 and 7. So first we have to multiply 28 to 5. 28 to 5. So how much? 5 to each, 5 to each, 10 means 10th place number means 100 and 5, 8, that is 40. That means 140. So 140. And thereafter, it should be multiplied with 7 as because 5 1 finished. So 7. Same thing. 5, 7 1. 700 as because you are multiplying with 100 plus number. Then 7 4. 28, 10th place number means 10, then 70, 0, 980 is the answer. You get the same only. So, one more number I will discuss, thereafter we will go to next concept, proportionality. See, Fifty-three into seventy-two. So which number is bigger? As because 53 it is difficult to represent, and always you have to choose such a number which will be easier for you to multiply. Now 72. 72 can be written as 8 into 9. Clear? Now what we have to do? This first number will be multiplied, multiplicand will be multiplied with this 8. So now what I have to do? 8, 5, 40. 8 into 5, first digit 40, but it is 10th place, so 400. 8 into 3, 24. That means 424. Now 424 into what remain? 9. Same thing we have to do. 9, 4, 36, it is 100 place, so 20. 9, 2, 18, 10th place, so 10. And 9, 4, 36. So how much? 6, 11, 1, 2, 8, 3, 8, 1, 6 is the answer. 3, 8, 1, 6 is the answer. If you take another factor, other factors also, it will remain same. Your answer will be 3, 8, 1, and 6. So this is all our multiplication of factors. First you have to choose a number, thereafter you have to split up it, and thereafter you have to multiply the total number with this and then with the remaining number, then thereafter you will get the product. Clear? Now next topic is proportionately.
Then you also product of two numbers, how to find product two numbers?
So see here, proportionately 83 into 34 part we have to do, as I told to you, the numbers when one number is multiplied, another number of part number is multiplied and second number is multiplier. Now we are going to divide this into two part again. 83, the part one is called base, second one is complement. Okay. First one is called the base and second one is complement. Base, complement. Here base and here complement. Now what I have to do, I have to multiply this one. 8 into the total multiplier, 34. 8 into 34. Now, second step. Complement of the first to be multiplied with base of the second. That means 3 into 3. Thereafter, complement into complement. That means 3 into 4. Complement into complement. So what I have done? Part I have done 8. Base of the part multiplied, multiplied with total multiplier 8 into 34. This part. Base into the multiplier, base into multiplier, then complement of the first multiplied with base of the second, then complement and complement. So what we have here, that is 8 into 34, 3, 8, 3, 24, tens place means 240, 8, 4, 32. And 339, and here 3 4 12. Now what we are having here, 9 to 11 2 3 7 8 9 to 11, and 7 8, that is 281 and 12. Now how to balance? See, whenever we are multiplying, here we are multiplying 8 and 34. Whenever you are multiplying 2 digit, whenever you are multiplying 2 digit, first let me to balance it, thereafter I'll go through it. So this here you have to keep only 1 digit. That means here only you have to keep 1 digit. Only 2. Keep 1 digit only. When you are balancing, then this one will be added to this. Answer will be 2822. Answer will be 2822. Answer will be 2822. Now why I have to keep one here, 1 digit here, and why 3 digit here? So see, when I am multiplying 8 with 34, then obviously when one digit number, when you multiply 1 digit number and 2 digit number, either we get a 2 digit number, otherwise 3 digit number. This is fixed. Minimum 2 digit number and maximum 3 digit number. So here you can see 2 into 32, that is 64. It is a 2 digit number, at least 2 digit or at most 3 digit number. Or 8 into same 32, 83 24 means 240, 8 to 16, it means 256. 83, 24, tens place number 10, I kept plus 8 to 16, as because here it can be written as 30 plus 2. So 8 into 30, that is 240, and then 8 into 2, that is 16, that is 256. So this is a 3-digit number. So, and we know that 2 digit into 2 digit, 2 digit into 2 digit into 2 digit, always the product will come either 3 digit, otherwise
four digit.
It cannot be five digit number.
If your product is five digit number, then it is wrong.
Any two digit into two digit number will multiply, either you will get a three digit product or four digit. So if I am having three digit here and I keep two digit here, then it will be a problem. It will be five digit. So 28112. So that is wrong. So 281 2812, this is totally wrong. So always you have to keep one digit and write your balance. If it is coming in one digit, then no problem. Now another one more number will do. Forty-seven into 54. See, again same method you have to apply. Five digit four will be multiplied with the total multiplier. 4 into 54 plus part complement and second base 7 into 4. Thereafter 7 into 4 complement and complement. This is 28. 4 and 54 there how much? 450 200 and 4 4 16. So 216 plus 7 4 28. Now it is how much? 244. So these two will be added, as because we have to keep one digit here. These two will be added to previous place. Here directly you can take 8, but these two will be added. Now this is 246. Your answer is 2, 4, 6, and 8. First, what we have to do? First digit of, that means base of the multiplicand multiplied with multiplier. Then complement of the multiplicand and base of the multiplicand. Then complement of the complement of the multiplicand and base of the multiplier. Then complement of the multiplicand and complement of the multiplier. That means 8 into 34, 3 into 3, and thereafter 3 into 4. One more number I'll do. So if you want to take screenshot, then take it. Discuss another number. Suppose it is given that 24 into 56. Now what I have to do? Again, you know that this is base, this is complement, this is base, this is complement. Part 2 into total multiplier 56 plus complement of the first, base of the second 4 into 5. Then complement of the first and complement of the second 4 into 6. Now we have to take out the product 4, 6, 24. 2 and 56 is how much? 250, 100, 26, 12. That means 112 plus 4 into 5, that is 20. That means 132, and 2 we have to add, as because we have to keep here one digit. 4 directly I can write, and 132 plus 2, that is 134. Answer is 1344. One more number I will do thereafter. This will be the end of this video. So if it is given 46 into 84, 46 into 84. Now see what I have to do. I have to multiply this 4 with 12, that means 4 into 84 plus part complement second base 6 into 8, then first complement and second complement 6 into 4. Now I have to find the product 6 into 4, 24. 4 into 84 is how much? 480. 4 into 80, 320, 320 plus 4 into 16, 4 into 4, 16, 336. Plus 6 into 8, how much? 48. Now I have to add 6 8 14 8 384. Now you know that
Here you have to keep one digit. Here you have to keep one digit. This two will be added to this. That means 386 and this four directly you can write 3864.
This is all about proportionately means which deals with the multiplication or product of to find the product of two numbers, and we have already discussed about division by as a multiplication by factors. So this is the end of this video. If you like this video, subscribe my channel and like and share it. Thank you.